Does what's on my desktop affect my computer's speed? My goodness, is your desktop cluttered? I couldn't live like that. Hi everyone, I'm Leo Notenboom for askleo.com. Here's the question I got. Leo, I've had several people tell me that I have too much stuff on my desktop, and that is why my computer is so slow. I think my computer is slow because it's old. It's 6 years old. What should I tell them? If you're talking about the number of icons present on your desktop, no. I mean, there may be too many, but not really for performance reasons. Let me explain. The number of icons on your desktop really don't affect performance tangibly anymore. It used to many, many years ago, but now things are so fast and the concept of or the process that Windows goes through to put an icon on your desktop when it displays your desktop, it's just not that significant. I'll talk about a couple of ways to speed it up in a moment, but the bottom line here is that I would not choose to clean up my desktop for performance reasons. Except, it really all does come down to personal preference. For example, here's one of my desktops. You'll notice that I have no icons other than the recycle bin. That's how I prefer to run, and it is indeed personal preference. I have often seen people with desktops that are just cluttered with icons. I just wonder how they can find anything on that desktop, given how much is on it. That being said, some people love it. Some people think it's the way to go. I can't live like that, but some people do, and that's fine. Again, it's not a performance thing other than the personal performance of your ability to find what's on the desktop when you need it. My preference, by the way, is to use the taskbar and the start menu. I have a very highly organized start menu that has basically icons for all of the apps that I use most often. They're in alphabetical order for lack of any other organizational scheme, and I can just find what I need very quickly after I hit the start button. Works for me. Might not work for you, that's okay. But again, it's not a case where performance is going to be severely impacted no matter which way you make this choice. There are some performance settings deep inside of Windows that actually will allow you to adjust Windows' overall performance. Things like whether there's animations according to menu moves and dialog boxes opening and whatnot. Color depth can often play a role, again, in these older machines. So there are a number of little niggling settings throughout Windows. They're typically not worth playing with. They're not going to make a huge difference unless your machine is very old or you have a very weak graphics card. But again, most of us these days with relatively, like yours, six-year-old machine, none of this is going to make a difference. Do what's right for you on your desktop, and I'll do what's right for me. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/12831. I'm Leo Notenboom with a very clean desktop. This is Ask Leo. Thanks for watching.